I am Shibi. I am traveling to Kochi. My mother is critically ill and she is in supportive care. I am really thankful to the government of India and the Indian embassy here for giving me this opportunity to travel. I am really grateful to all the help that I have got. I am really thankful. I have really no words to express my gratitude. Thank you everyone.
My parents are traveling on today's flight to Kochi. We came to know from the newspapers that, you know, Indian embassy is, asking the senior citizens and the people who are in emergency mode to travel back to India. So we had registered and we had mentioned the reason, like, you know, my father, you know, is about 65 and also my mom is 60 plus. So we had registered and seen, like, you know, whether it's possible to travel back to India. They came for around 10-15 days, but you know, it's been around 3 months they are here. The visa also got expired, so we had mentioned that reason as well. So after that, we got an email from Indian Embassy. After that, we got a call from Indian Embassy. They checked about the details, about the quarantine details back in India. So everything went fine and good. And after that, we got a message from Air India's office to buy tickets, and we bought the tickets and they are traveling today's flight.
So they'll be quarantined when they go back, right?
They must be quarantined for 14 days. Anyways, they'll be quarantined in home, otherwise in the hospital. You know, it's up to the government. But for sure, they'll be quarantined for 14 days.